I encourage folks to get on my website and send me back your comments on tax reform. There's not a lot of meat on the bones yet, but there will be. And when we get that bill, we will put it up so you can take a look at it. I would suggest you read it, analyze it, see how it impacts you, see how it impacts the country, and send us back your comments.